The most important message is that we see no sign whatsoever that President Putin is preparing for peace or ready to negotiate something which will respect the territorial integrity and sovereignty of Ukraine. What we see is that President Putin and Russia still wants to control Ukraine. And therefore, the only way to ensure that Ukraine prevails as a sovereign nation is to continue to provide military support to Ukraine.